I think I fixed it. Hey, I think we're back. I'm guessing that guy's going around collecting rocks. Yeah, I think we fixed things. Do I have my bird ear? You are awesome with your glasses on. What did I ever ride? Oh wait, tiger's up there. Did I come here on tiger? Guess so. I didn't even realize I did that. Hey. There we go. Why'd we get the fight music?
No problem. Anytime. How's it going, Mitch?
I forget what the, no. I forget the in-game option. Darn it. Not local chat. Push to talk, B. It's going great. I think that worked.
Awesome.
There we go. Alright, so we have some repairs to make, for one thing. Let's see, yeah, I have all of my armor here to replace. Somebody put pants on me, apparently. Apparently somebody didn't like me not having pants on. So in order to replace or repair them, we're gonna need some hide, some fiber. Some metal ingots. Should probably grab that. There'll be some iron in here. Yeah. I promise I will return all this stuff once we get things going. There we go, now it shouldn't be a problem. Let's turn it on. Repair all these items. We should be good to go. There we go, now we're in full armor again. Nope, I keep hitting the wrong one. Let's see if he actually is, will admit to it. So what's actually attacking? I keep hearing the fight music. Let's see, is there any way we can hit just Tiger? I didn't want to climb back up. Right there. Where are you going? Hey. See, Tiger's actually got an upgrade here. Should probably give him an upgrade. Actually, a pretty good amount of upgrade here. Almost the second one. Nice. I'm just kind of maxing out his speed at this point. Pretty much the best benefit here. So our goal is to probably... Had to utilize them, of course. So our goal today is to finish up our fur armor set so that we can actually go out into the winter here, or out in the cold, into the snow, whatever it is. And then hopefully start building. Now, from what I was told, they were doing some fightings here, so let's see how this this temp map works here a little bit. Okay, so we have a couple like sabers and stuff over there. Here we're gonna have to go take care of some of those sabers. We should grab our direwolf here. A little more health would do. Go take on these sabers. Not bad. So we do have increased rates on the server right now. Now, unfortunately, the wolves are a little bit... Oh, there's a dire wolf right there. Are a little bit on the weaker side? Excuse me. I didn't get a chance to mute that. That one surprised me. They're on the weaker side. So, well, I mean, they're going to take damage a lot faster. However, their attack damage is very strong. Ok, Keep thinking I hear another wolf. So they're very good at attacking, they just don't have the defense. So we'll be boosting this, we'll be boosting health to help things out here. And I want to collect this on my own because I want to get as many pelts as possible. A mammoth would be ideal to bring down. What level are you, mister? Level 20. Hi, Rill. Welcome to the stream. Level 16. It's doable. Ooh. Ooh, I'm actually hurting for health here too. Nice. You got some pelts on you. Alright, we gotta get out of the snow here. So we gotta start getting some health back. This is why we need our fur. Oh, it's Jersey. Nice. I gotta see how much I have. I'm pretty sure I don't have enough yet. Yeah, we've only got 87. Yeah, I'm hurting on health, that's for sure. We're gonna have to cook some stuff up here. Ooh, we've actually got some prime here. I kind of want to cook the prime first. Probably not going to make it, but might as well. Now we got our strong armor right now. We need our fur armor. That should help us out tremendously in the health region here. We'll grab the next one too and eat it right away. There we go. We are good to go again. We'll let that cook up. There we go. Now we should be good to go. Yeah, because we've got, oh, we've just got the fur cap and the chest plate. So we need probably at least 300 pelts. So I think we're going to have to grab, well, as many as we can get. Pretty much. Biggest problem is these suckers are heavy. So we're probably going to have to put them on our bird here. Up your weight a little bit more. You've got a lot of junky stuff in here. Really don't need all of these armors on you. So we're gonna give you a bunch of the pelts. So you can handle the weight. And I think we're gonna have to grab a little more food. It might actually be a benefit to us if we actually wear this. Should keep us warmer now. Prime meat is instant. No, it's not. Trust me, I know this game. It's not an instant tame of any sort. I wonder if there's any more mammoths around here. Oh, look at that. We're not freezing anymore. Nice. Oh, there's a mammoth over here. Oh, there's a couple of them. You're at level 20. I thought about attacking him, but probably not a good idea. And three mammoths is not a good idea either. However, there's the other one. Uh-oh. We're lagging. I want to at least get my kill back there. Really? There we go. Let's go get this other moose. Elk. Whatever it is. Yeah, I'm not freezing anymore. This is kind of interesting, actually. Hunting on a wolf. Guessing that wolf might have gone up there. You're the one making noise. Yep, that wolf came after that mammoth right there. Only a level 4 mammoth. We could take you down. The idea is to... Oh crap, we're heavy. We're overweight. I did not want to do that. There's nothing we can do. Oh, there's a lot of eagles over here. What is with this eagle? Oh, it's not after us anymore. What are you doing? Where did you go? There you are. It's only a level 4. Well, nothing to do with it. I don't think we have enough pelts yet, though. All I know is this is going to be really heavy to try and to bring anywhere. It's not bad, but I think I would like some more. Basically, I'm gonna want the full set, just to be safe. You've got a lot of meat on you too. That's what happens when you come and Come and mess with things. My base is not safe for you, Argent Davis. Yeah, these suckers jump pretty good. Very well. But it could use a little more health, I think. And definitely melee damage. But I really, really like these direwolves. Definitely my new favorite mount. Where are you? You're level 22. There should be another one around here somewhere. Oh wait, it was over here on the beach because I led it onto the beach. Also a level 22. We're gonna win this fight. Nice. Melee damage. Pelts. That is definitely enough to build the rest of my armor. What I'll probably do is they'll probably collect a lot of pelts and save it up for people who may need them. Being in the winter area here, I'll have a surplus of them and be able to trade with people. So the question is now, where did my... There's my bird. I have 3 Rexes, although you don't see any of them on the beach at the moment. There are a pair of them up there on the cliff, and there's one back at our original home base. So yeah, we've got Rexes. You're gonna be doing some heavy flying, so I'm gonna keep some food in you. You probably don't have any food. You're a weight carrying bird, so we're gonna give you a lot of weight. Alright, so let's head back. Well, you're actually a little bit overburdened. I do have a lot of arrows on me. You've got arrows on you too. There's a lot of weight right there. Arrows are so cheap. And I'm getting so many of them. Let's just head home. Yeah, now I'm hot. Because I'm in the fur coat. It's okay. As we get higher, we should get lower temps. Yep, there we go. Basically, this is mostly going to be used for working in our new area. We're going to need the fur coat. There we go. It's funny because the mountains I always used to freeze to death, and now, well, now it's the opposite. We're going to be the king of the cold. Dang, this bird is slow when it's loaded down like this. really isn't my weight carrying bird, this is my attack bird. So it's not really made to be carrying this much weight. And really I shouldn't have to be making these flights anymore. Once I get things set up, we're gonna start working on things, cause well, we need to get a smithy down somewhere. So that's my problem. I don't have a smithy right now back at my new base here. So I gotta keep flying back here to craft things. But it won't be long now. Actually, we'll probably put in a smithy pretty quick here. It'd be the smart thing to do. Alright, so home is somewhere over here. Are we gonna make it there before we run out of stamina? That is the question. Gonna start overheating pretty quick here too. Yep. Oh, the stretch. There we go. Hey, at least we're not overheating right now. Oh man, well, I don't think we're gonna make it. So close. So this is gonna lag a bit as all these dinosaurs come into view. Most of these are the group. Most of these are not mine. Although Rexy here was the very first Rex I got. She's probably got a ton of levels to go into her. But I'm not too worried about it at the moment. Actually, I pretty much kept her here for protection, and I really don't think I need to keep her here for protection any longer. Feeling I'm gonna be overburdened. Yeah, I can't move. Still can't move. Why don't you hold on to the armor? Now I can move. Perfect. Basically, just want to load this sucker up. Then anybody can use it. I'm gonna take my armor back and that. This way I remember what armor I actually have. Exactly, Flame Sun. Welcome to the stream. Well, was. Yes, was. Okay, so we need to do armor, fur. So I have the chest piece and the fur cap, so we're gonna need the pants, the gloves, and the boots. And I'm just gonna make it all so that I have it all. There's still gonna be quite a bit of fur left in here. Oh yeah, there you go guys. You've got extra fur. Hey, thought I closed you. Hey, there we go. All right, let's head back out. I'm doing pretty good. Things have gone better today than how they went last stream. Things last stream started out pretty good, except I was freezing to death. And then we got a couple frogs after, well, a lot of work. And then ended up losing the frogs and almost dying to that. Well, the second Carno almost got me. We worked our butt off to kill the first Carno. And then the second one came out of nowhere and almost killed us. And then we had a couple raptors that almost tried to kill us. Basically everything was trying to kill us. But then again, that's pretty much ARK for the most part for us. Everything's trying to kill us. So, we will survive. That's what it's all about, right? ARK, survival evolved. We're supposed to survive. So I think the goal would be to try and ship some stone back. Or try to make some use of this. We're gonna need a lot of wood for this, and I'm tempted to... We're also gonna need a lot of stone. Oh, apparently it's getting cold. If only there was a way to combat the cold. I'm gonna try and pick and choose my fur armor that I'm wearing. Yeah, you remember the frog legs, that's for sure. What do we have? Smart frog and dumb frog or something like that? Or no, cool frog and stupid frog. And stupid frog was doing better than cool frog, and then they both just died. It didn't end well, put it that way. Yes, I know about the platform saddle. There's a platform saddle for the Bronto, for the Plesiosaur. Oh boy. That is a Rex. I don't have any stamina, that's the problem. What level Rex is that? Where is it? There it is. Oh. The Dimorphodons killed it. Alright, well, never mind. I'm not worried anymore. So I'm curious. I don't understand what stretches that. So if I pull on this, this, and this, and put back on, I don't have my chest plate on me. I just want to see what it takes. We've got an incoming Rex. Yes, you. Yeah, that's right. Oh, now you guys are gonna help? Took you guys long enough to come here and help. Punch the dang thing to death. Oh, there's piranha. Okay. We're moving. Stupid piranha. You guys? Where's the other one? Dang birds. Pure. Pure. Not sure I get that reference at the moment. Do I have full suit now? Yes. Yes, I do. Let's see how cold it gets. Yeah, it's on the cold side. So I'm guessing I probably am going to need... No? Apparently I need the full armor set. And even then, I'm still cold. Okay. Well, you know what? It is what it is. We'll make do with what we need to do. The snow, and then it's going to change over to rain in a moment. Oh, just like that, snow to rain. How about that? Okay, we're going to drop off our old armor here. Don't need it. Or at least we don't need this armor at the moment. Going to be utilizing this armor. Oh, Pierre. Okay, that works better. I understand now. Since we're also going to be crafting things. Well, then again, are we? Here's the thing. I would really, really like a mammoth. Mammoths are very nice for taking trees down. And there's a lot of trees up there. Only got 13 trank arrows. That's not enough. We have to grab some more trank. Somebody's got it. One of my birds got it. The Axner's got it. That's you. I know I said about building, but well, here's the thing. It doesn't make sense for me to build stuff if I have a hard time collecting resources. And wood is my pretty much what I have to get all the time because it's just I don't ever have enough of it. But yeah, really. Bad joke, Flameson. Bad joke. Oh wait, I don't want you. Am I gonna be able to ride you? Not as fast as I would like. Exactly 50 arrows at the moment. Yeah, I'll hold on to whatever is left in here. Get this guy upgraded, we'll put some more weight into him. Ooh. Didn't realize I got stuck for a moment there. So we could very easily ride our Spino into battle here, but if we're gonna do the winter stuff, we might as well do it on a direwolf, right? That mammoth just went down. Level 22 direwolf. Bet you I can't see those guys up there. Too far away. Ooh, a level 46. and a level 22. Ooh, I would love that mammoth right there. If I were to do it, I'd have to bring him most of the way back here. Are you gonna try and get me? Yeah, you know I'm up here, don't you? A level 40. That's a really strong wolf. I mean, it was a really strong wolf, right? You got plank. Okay, that's really good. So we really, as much as I want to hold on to those, aww, I didn't get the kill on the Argentavis. No, those are my kind of jokes, actually. So I would say the idea would be is to try to get that mammoth to come down here. I love the fact that I'm not freezing to death here. I love how much survival has gotten into this. Oh no, there's a Rex. And it is attacking the big one. Should we go help? I'm not sure I like the idea of Rexes up here. Oh, I just realized I lost like half my health there in one bite. I don't think that's a fight we can win. Really hoping those mammoths will win though, because I really want that mammoth. Yeah, it won. Unfortunately, it's very low on life at the moment. Very low on life. So we may have to stick around and kind of watch for this. As soon as he starts healing up, I think we want to get him onto the beach. We want to try and kite him down to our base. Or at least, well, closer to the beach means that, should be easier to tame, easier to protect. Then we'll probably park our Spino right next to it. Then we don't have to worry. I just want to see what the beach has in store for us here. Did things respawn or something? I also want to know what my Spino is on as far as... Is it on neutral, attacking my target? If it's attacking my target, I'm in trouble. Yeah, it's on neutral. Hey. You got a lot of stuff on you, bud. A lot of stuff. You even got some megalodon teeth. Been taking on some of the Some of the megalodons here. Alright. Oh, there's fog coming in. But I say we go for a mammoth here. Which one's coming out? Oh, the... We want that one. Forty-six is back there. I'm getting some game lag here. That's not a good thing. Stream looks healthy still. Good news is they're kind of going away from each other. Slowly gaining back health. Which might make it easier to kite away from us. Or away from the other one. Get it to the beach. It's actually really impressive looking here. With the fur on. That's a very cool look. I'm gonna check something quick here. So that one's gonna be a problem. This is the one we want. So we could kill the other one. That is an option. They got far enough away from each other. But that one I still would like to get some health back before I actually hit it with a trank. Although with it being a level 46, it should have enough health, it shouldn't be a problem. Hoping that one goes this way. That one goes off that way. The biggest thing is if they're mate boosted still or not. Which they are not at the moment. But they're headed towards each other again. There we go. Let's do it. Oh, the other one's coming for us. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't want to hit the other one. Oh, shoot. It's gonna corner me if I'm not careful here. Oh, not enough to level. Uh-oh. I cannot run. We gotta get around these rocks. We gotta get them to stop aggroing us. Got it. I think he's still angry on us. Let's throw a little bit into weight here. That'll help us out a lot. Let's drop some of these items. Whatever will help us on weight. I think it's just walking again. Yep. Okay. It looks like health is pretty much back. Not showing too much blood at all. Stupid thing. Attacking my wolf. Alright, he's actually headed in the direction we want him to head. Out onto the beach here. So this actually might be a really good opportunity for us. I think we're gonna leave him over here. I'm gonna put you on neutral. Let's see if we can bring down this mammoth. I look a little heavy on weight here too. Mostly arrows. Maybe we should craft some more crank arrows. And I'm gonna drop the rest of the arrows on me. We're gonna try and run light here. That's better. We have to go for headshots. See if we can kite him under the rocks or something. Make sure we keep our distance. Make sure we keep our distance. That was not keeping distance. Why don't I ever listen to myself? Yeah, we got plenty of these arrows. Fortunately, I don't have a whole lot of crossbow left. Trying to make sure that the torpor is setting in well. With the headshots. Oh, we're getting a little close here. Good shot. Getting a little low on food. Should have enough crossbow here. Is it stuck? I think it's stuck. Well, I guess I'm not gonna complain here. And it's gonna get dark here in just a moment. And we're down. Nice. And there you go. It's gonna get dark here. Lovely. Okay. Spino's gonna have to go over there. We need to protect. Tracking target. We're going to have to utilize our direwolf probably. We should be running lighter now though. Actually, I'm going to grab some water quick. And then we're going to need to collect some berries. Because we're just going to do a regular berry team. I don't have any kibble or anything like that. Gotta find Tanky. Of course you've got upgrades. Some more melee damage. Sounds good to me. I need are some berries. Oh. Nice job. I still want those berries though. Or did it get thrown on the ground now? Oh no, I got them on my hotbar. Never mind. We're all good. Alright, let's head back over. We're gonna get ourselves a mammoth. That's what we're gonna do. Look at all these crystals. Cool part is these rocks here, these towers, these spires. These are all oils. Oil rocks. So if you are watching Elvoria. What is that over there? That is a saber. I will have a surplus of oil and a surplus of pelts here. If anybody's gonna want it. Well, he was eating fast. Listening, not watching. Haha. Nice, Elvaria. We got ourselves a saber problem. We had a saber problem. Now I'm pretty sure Jaded over here has a saddle for this mammoth. I think I picked one up. Yeah, right here, a ramshackle mammoth saddle. Oh, it's got higher higher armor value than normal. Whew. This is gonna be a pretty high level mammoth actually. Gonna need a good name for him too. Flame Son, you're my naming guy. What are we gonna name him? Yeah, we got a lot of berries to go here. We have to be doing some patrolling. This is actually a really good lookout right here. So we do have a lot of rocks in this area, which will respawn in. So I don't know if I gotta get rocks from up on the mountain anymore. That's where my metal's gonna come from. We're gonna use a lot of it probably. for now. We're gonna need a lot of stone. Oh, and a lot of wood. The mammoth, well, the mammoth can get us a lot of wood. Almost made it up there. That would have been really cool if we did. Oh, oh, don't get me stuck. Oh yeah, this is gonna take a while. Night is almost over. Hear this ambiance? It's amazing. Once the sun comes up, I can also show you what's really cool about this area. Samson the Mammoth. I like it. Samson. Great name. This is why I depend on you, Flameson. You've got the best naming skills of anyone by far. We got anything around here? Samson a dog? That's awesome. Alright, so let me show you what. Oh, come on. I thought it was gonna be daylight here. Come on, daylight. Yeah, we're almost there. So there's something really cool in the water. In fact, you can see him glowing right there. Oh. See him here? Pearls, right there. All the pearls you could possibly want right here. So we got pearls, we've got oil. Hey, Pipsqueak's over here. Forgot about Pipsqueak. Hey, buddy. So now we got a buddy again. Yeah, we got a long ways to go. Should help the unconscious a little bit. German Shepherd Chow Mix. Strong. Yeah, I was gonna say. That is a very strong split personality. It's an interesting mix. There we go. Back on top of the world. We have our shoulder mount. All is good in the world again. Got mammoth up there too. Well, that took damage, yeah. It's actually pretty easy to take damage on him, fortunately. I want you to be attacking target. And you could use some food. There we go. Pick him back up and go. I wonder if I shouldn't just make a chest here quick and we could collect a whole bunch of oil, some all the stuff from the trilobites, from things like that. like build a quick little shack here while we're waiting. That might not be a bad idea. That really kills me to hear that someone would leave any animal at a doorstep. Oh yeah. Resource gathering for the win. Really hoping I'm gonna get enough here to build this. Okay, all we need is a little more stone. And we're gonna need some more wood here too. But yeah, there's so many stones here. We don't have enough. There we go. I was gonna say we can always grab the next stone here, pretty much. What are we short on? Everything. Well, there's a tree over here, a snow-covered palm tree, which we will get to eventually here. So it actually works out that I wasn't kidding about what I said we were going to do this episode. We actually are building. Oh wait, we're already on that. No, we're not. I need a tree and then one rock, and then we should probably put these foundations down because this is getting to be ridiculous. Yeah, that'll help, right? Not really. Tree. There we go. Looks like we're still okay. How's he doing? Looking good. That is true. That is a very true reference, and I mean, it's not a, no offense to me. Okay, we need one more. We should have enough thatch. We've almost got enough wood. It's mostly just stone that we need. Now that one's not gonna help us because that's an oil node. Oh, we just got enough. Good. So I'm debating on what we make the house out of here. I'm not going to be in it much, so I think a wood. What is that? Something moving over that ridge. I'm not sure what it is. What was I gonna say? I think a wood house right here would be fine. We Maybe make it with a door on opposing corners. One back, one to this way. And then all windows other than that, so... Yeah, don't cut its hair. Yeah, then we won't have to worry. Let's grab those pieces. So we're gonna need some fiber for this. Shouldn't be too hard to come by. So I'm guessing this. Oh, you can pick these. Did I just pick them right back up or something? Yeah, I did. That's the only problem with that. It's a trilobite, which is probably an ancient ancestor of a horseshoe crab, kinda. So you're not far off. I'm actually gonna throw those right on my bar again. So I know how many I have. This is actually kind of nice. I don't know who I called that to, but... wooden doorway. That's what I'm looking for. Wooden door frame. Okay, these harvest rates are kind of crazy. I kind of like it, but it's kind of crazy at the same time. I'm not complaining. Alright, so let's grab our stuff. We've got two doorways, six windows. This will just be a quick little hut. I did not want that, I wanted this one. Right there, and then one more door frame right here. Very, very nice. So we're also going to utilize the new roofs as well. So we're gonna need two of these roofs, two of the other roofs. We're gonna need more fiber, it looks like. Let's check on this guy. Sure we're doing okay. Increase his unconsciousness again. Still goes through food pretty fast up in this area. As much as I like the pet, I don't like the fact that it's the same key that does that. I don't know, just bugs me, that's all. There we go, we crafted two of those. Now we're gonna need two of this side. We should have two of those. We're also gonna need doors. I think we'll just put regular wood doors on. We might still be encumbered, yeah, unfortunately. Whatever I'm carrying, it's heavy. That's a saber over there. Oh. So we'll throw the two doors on. Wondering if the outside noise will go away once we finish this out. That one there. Come on. Oh, it actually looks like a house. Oh, I love this. Yes, Elvory, that is the perfect time. Whew, it is getting wispy. Hey, Austin. Yeah, you've missed quite a bit of the stream already. This one right here. We're gonna need some more fiber, a little more wood, and mostly a lot of thatch. Well, we can grab some right here. There, that should be enough of that. We'll grab some more trees over here. We're gonna need four of those roof sections. The rest of it we're going to need thatch. I can't hit the wrong keys worth a darn ear. There we go. Uh-oh. We're getting heavier. I think the thatch roof might be the only exception where they're heavier than the ingredients that they're made out of. Now this would be a good little test here of how the new sloped roofs and everything are. How this looks from a distance. So I don't have any overhang on it at all. Actually, Well, there you go. Good job, Flameson. Thank you for looking that up for me. I will remember that in future streams. Hey, you know what? That looks kind of cool. Must have a lot of wood on me still. Oh yeah, I've got 40 wood on me, no wonder. Let's check on him again. Hey Matt, welcome to the stream. Where are they? There's the simple one. Where's the big storage boxes? Why am I not seeing them? No, that's not a storage box. That's a preserving bin. There they are. Wow, this thing is needy. Hey, don't worry about it, bud. Come on, I want to get the bush. I want to get the bush. There we go. That bird is starting to worry me. Hey, bud. How you feeling about this? Could probably pop it with one shot with this guy. Should probably find out what level they are. Level 18. Not impressed. Yeah. For the moment, we're okay. Okay, now you're starting to worry me. You're getting closer and closer. That's a problem in my book. There we go. Is there any trees along the beach down here? Ah. Oh, it didn't load. It's like we're gonna have to go this way in order to get more wood. Then we should be set to go. Even if we just get one storage bin down for now. I would be happy with just one. See, we got enough fiber. Got enough wood. Debating whether it'd be worthwhile to just make three of them right away. I just keep throwing them on the ground. Poor guy. Probably thinks he's not wanted. We need one more piece of fiber in order for this to work. There we go. How am I freezing? Is it really that cold right now? It shows it's 8 degrees outside. I should not be freezing. I can't even run. There we go. Let's get out of here. We're gonna need a smithy right away too. What's it gonna cost me to make a smithy? There it is. 5 ingots, stone, wood. I don't have the ingots at the moment, so probably can't make it right now. We might grab the forge though. Or we might make a forge. Stick it in that little building down there. So is it warmer? Nah, it's up to 10 degrees now. So we probably need the better version. Well, what the heck, Flameson? Make up your mind. Which is it gonna be? Is it or isn't it? You know, I just realized I put in all these nice windows and stuff. I'm not even gonna use the darn things. Now here's a... Oh, it does work. There we go, so we got 3 storage boxes there. What we'll probably do is we'll probably put a forge in right here. Is this counting as a home? Okay, so it's 14 in here. If I step out here, it's 14. Oh, okay. I still blame you. It's all your fault. Way to go, Flameson. I didn't need that anyways. Don't need that either. Hey, we're halfway tamed. We actually may not have enough of those berries. Making sure there's nothing vicious around here. So the idea is we can go around and kill these guys. See, we get raw oil. Raw oil. That's the big thing. Okay, now you're just pushing it, Flameson. Now you're just pushing it. Can't just be making up facts about yourself now. Wasn't there a cat somewhere around here? Thank you. There we go. So those guys are fun to grab. But I got something better. More silica pearls. I want to see some scientific proof to back up your claims. So I'll probably throw oil. How do I want to do this? Probably like oil and pearls into one of them. Throw chitin and probably like stones and stuff. Ooh. Into this one. And like finished products in the middle or something. I don't know. Because here's the thing. I don't want to take that one. If we go out here. Ho ho ho. Pearls and oil for days. There's an oil node down there too. That one's actually going to be beastly because those nodes are actually better than the nodes that are on the surface, I think. I don't know what that thing is. Okay, now I'm pretty sure you're just being BSing, Clamson. There's no way that means that. I'm sorry. You can claim all you want, but that's just a bunch of baloney. That is pure ridiculousness. Oh yes. I'm feeling good about this location. So what do we need to make a forge? Right here. Bunch of hide, wood, oh wow. Apparently I can't get that. I don't know about this shoulder mechanic. I wonder if there's a way I can change that quick. E, well, the problem is E is use. So what do most people believe it to be? So we got enough fiber. We need 65 hide, which I'm pretty sure he's got, she's got. Yeah, you've got plenty of hide. There is a reason why I'm doing this. Is there something very important that you can make using the oil? That's an oil node. Do we have enough Yes, of everything except for the stone. So here's the biggest thing. 100 stone here, so we've just over 100 stone. We need 125. So I'm gonna drop this for the moment. Come over here. Do this. Oh. Yeah, I suppose I could see that. So what worries me the most is when I'm burdened like this, because, well, I can't rush over there to help if something bad happens. The other benefit of this thing is that it provides us with fire. We're also going to want a mortar and pestle. That I got way back. I got the hide, I just need stone. Who would have guessed that I would need stone? There we go. Now I probably could use charcoal. So I probably should be burning wood down here, but at the moment I have, well, I don't have the wood that I could probably, I don't have the stores of wood that I need. So I need to improvise. Point of this being stone and flint to make spark powder, which I can then burn. I'll throw some hide in here because we've got a whole bunch of it. Grab some oil. Grab the spark powder. And guess what we got? We are gonna get, but I don't know how much it takes. We're gonna find out. I'm assuming one oil, or I don't know. Let's see how much it takes. Any moment now. 3 and 5. Okay. Oh, it makes 5. Oh, wow. We're gonna have gasoline for days. Oh, heck yes. The other thing I should probably collect. Oh, we got another Rex over there. Is the crystals. Level 18 Rex. So I think it's the pick. Yep. So we've got an abundance of crystals as well, which is really nice. Mr. Rex is right here. You're still after me? There we go. So yeah, this place is very safe. Apparently they come down from the mountains there. Phew, I just don't want him to get hit, because I mean, we've got 21 bonus levels right now. I do not want to lose those bonus levels. So lots of gasoline means that we're going to have, well, we're going to be able to run our generator, which should be a big deal for us. Yeah, look at that. Nice. Got more stone here. We can craft up a bunch of that. I think I'm just going to throw crystals in here too. This will be for anybody to grab. I don't know if I'll have a trading thing or what, how I want to do it. So they're like distant cousins is what we'll go with. Or they're cousins, if you will. Alright, I can handle that. So am I better off using my pick or my hatchet to get oil? Forty-two oil from one node. Let's see. We got that much. So if I use my hatchet, mostly stone. So you're definitely better off using the pick. Good to know. I've almost leveled up, which is also a big deal. So very, very near update is actually going to give female ones of these mooses no horns. They're going to take the horns away, which is how it's supposed to be, which I am very happy to hear. So that'll be the second animal with a male-female distinction, which is a good thing. Looks like we're doing good. The cousins you thought you never had until after you dated one. Oh god. Really had to go there. Did you really have to go there? I'm gonna throw this oil back in here, so we got some of the cool stuff. I may even throw this in here. Throw the spark powder in here, so we got plenty of spark powder. It's actually gonna process a lot more gasoline. I'm totally cool with. So it must be raining / snowing again. 2 miles from West Virginia, nice. And yeah, Alvoria, I know. My town is about 300 people. And most people around here are related somewhere down the line. I know how that goes. Good to see you in chat, Alvoria, by the way. Instead of in-game chat. So we're getting there. I knew this was going to be a long tame. Unfortunately, I'm running out of Mesia berries. There we go. I knew there was a spot I could get where I could actually get berries. That was not what I was looking to do. Gotta stop throwing pipsqueak down. There we go, combine them all together. Torpor's looking pretty good. I think we're doing pretty good here. We got a lot of trees up there we could clear out too. Hey girl, it's okay. Hey, don't be walking on my house. Alright, to heck with you. Oh yeah. One more wheat. Lots of food. Lots of pelts. Oh man. We need this to go faster. Alright, there's a part of me that wants to start crafting up stuff to make a smithy. Problem is, I'm not sure where I'm going to put it at the moment. Oh, I need the 5 ingots, that's right. Means we're probably gonna break some more rocks. Get a little bit of metal off of these. At least I had in the past. Apparently I'm not at the moment. Could fly up and get some metal. How's this thing doing? Oh, it's done. Ran through all the oil, which I suppose I could do this. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need some more flint if we want some more. Oh, is there a spare one? I don't think I can put it in here though, that's the problem. Might be able to fit it in here and still get out. The idea is this is kind of a little utility shack here for things to do on the beach. Uh-oh. We've got a troublemaker over here. Hey, I leveled up. Could put more into weight. Could put more into fortitude. I'm at 20 for fortitude, which is really good. I might throw some into weight. Just like that, I got 40 levels. Level 70 gets me to that. 75 gets me the scuba stuff, which is what I really want. But I'm a long ways off. That's 12 levels away. Alright, well, maybe I'll grab a smithy from over there. Maybe I could hand deliver some stuff. Bring you guys like a whole stack of gasoline or something for trade. Some pearls. I don't know. What are you short on, Elvoria over there? I got some pelts. I mean, to be honest, I'm gonna have gasoline for days over here, so. And now I can't run again. Okay, I can bring some gasoline and some pearls over. Can always go get some more pearls down here in the water, so. And I got trilobites here. And all sorts of good stuff, so. I'm not too worried about bringing stuff over. Basically, I can supply you guys with items that you need here. And this little shack will be kind of utilized for that. Almost out of hide. Should probably grab another stack from Jade. Or maybe two stacks. While you're at it, you want to clean up your mess here? Alright, so he's a little faster than me. Alright, let's grab that. Oh, I'm running out of slots in here. Whoops. I'm actually gonna bring this back. I don't want to run out of slots in here, so. Come on, use the next one so I can put this spare stuff in. There we go. Grab a stack. Ah, well, I'm at it. Do I have enough room for this? Yeah, I do. There's another bird over there. Try and get Ariel over here. Dump the stuff on the bird and I'll be good to go. I don't see him. There's a raft. There we go. There we go. Crystals, pearls, a stack of gasoline at the moment. Should be enough here to do a double stack. Bring you guys 200 of it. Should last you for a little while. How's this guy coming? Oh, we're getting there. We are getting there. To 80. Actually, you might have a bunch of like chitin or something, huh? Oh, you've got flint. Perfect. I got my packy saddle too. Some more hide. Some meat. Of it. What's the discount? Oh, I'm next to here, that's why. That makes sense. There we go. Plus 21 levels. You're 67. That's pretty darn good. Notice they also took away the saddle spot up there. When you're taming, people would usually throw a saddle on to provide some armor to protect them when they're taming, and they took that ability away. Which I don't blame them. Still got that bird over there that bugs me a little bit. What, two more bites? Yeah, you go that way. Maybe now it's two more. It didn't move much. Come on. Oh, it barely moved. Oh god, there's a couple more bites. Really? I would tame a trilobite if it was possible. Unfortunately, it is not possible. There are non-tameable species. Like the ants. Just eight again. One more. You died. Poor thing. Actually, let me stick around here. There we go! A mammoth! That's a new one for us. There it is. So we're filling them in. We've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 to unlock. Okay, we got a little ways to go. Here's one kill. Probably a spider. In a cave. And this would be the brood mother. After that, it's all different taming stuff. Samson. Alright, we have to do it. Let's put it on. Oh, looking good, looking good. He just kind of trots. That's running speed. This is walking speed, which isn't bad. Decent actor health, decent stamina. Movement speed is over 200, so it's really not going to do much to increase. 253 for melee damage can definitely be increased, but their beauty. Especially if I can get it so that he's taking down trees with one hit. But look at that. Just a short bit here. We've got almost 3 stacks of wood. So this guy is pretty, pretty awesome. Oh, no. I want you to stay. So I think we're gonna check this quick. I'm just gonna shut it down for now. No need for it to stay running. I don't want to waste all of my spark powder. So we'll bring this guy back a little ways. For protection reasons, of course. There we go. I was stuck for a moment there. Dire Wolf I'm going to bring back as well. Alright. Let's bring him back. Also hurting on weight. Weight is a problem nowadays, it seems. Probably doesn't help that I increase my weight as well, so... Alright, let's head back. So we're gonna switch to hot pretty soon. Overweight or something. I think I'm going to drop this stuff off. I'm going to grab the smithy, probably put it in my inventory or whatever else, but I think we're going to have to call it quits here. It's midnight for me here. I'm getting tired. I got work in the morning. All that fun stuff. So, we'll drop off our items, we'll grab the smithy, and then we'll probably call it a night. I'm not too worried about my dinos back home here. They are plenty, plenty capable of protecting themselves. Looks like the fog rolled in. Can't see too well. Should be right about there. Should take us pretty close to home. That beacon over on the left is on Carnivore Island. Apparently there's a cave there too, from what I was told. We may have to check that out at some point. I want to start going into the caves, collecting artifacts. Oh yeah, fog really set in. I can't see a darn thing. Alright, Flameson. Like I said, I'm just about to wrap up too, so thanks for hanging out. I'm glad you were able to name something again since you're so good at it. And I'll catch you next time, maybe. So take it easy, bud. I can't really see where I'm going. This fog is horrible. Can't see anything. There we go. Can't see another thing. Uh-oh. Let's say it wasn't responding. I don't know, I can't see a darn thing right now. So I have no idea where I am. Okay, that's our turn, so this is the corner. Okay, I kinda know where I am. Yep, there's the bridge. Hey, home base should be right here. There we go. Hey look, it's Alvoria. So I'm gonna grab some of the stuff out of here. She's probably gonna get me overweight so I can't move, or I can move just very slowly. Alright, see you Matt. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, he's got a bunch of oil here. Well, not a whole bunch, but there's some more of that. I'll throw some crystals in here. Yeah, you can have my chitin too. Ooh. Dark in here. And for now, I'm gonna throw all of the gasoline into the fabricator. So that people know where it is. There's a handful of spare tools here. Some primitive stuff. Spare saddles. Structures. Yep, right there it is. So we got ourselves a smithy. Perfect. Well, in that case, that's not my door. Oh, I got a sign now. How about that? I do have some bunch of stuff in here. Oh, cool. I've forgotten how many things I had in here. A couple bows. Some other armor. Some of my good chitin armor. Cloth armor would be good if you're always hot. I'll just throw that in here for now. Well, we actually accomplished something today. Wow. Look pretty tough in this fur here. So, let's see. Our goal was for us to get fur coats. Well, I have a full fur suit. So we're good to go there. Building. Well, we built a little shack to hold all of our new items that we can get off the beach there. So I think we did okay. We got ourselves a mammoth, which is really good for getting wood, which means we'll be able to build the new building much quicker now. We probably just need one of the armadillo guys. I'm gonna want to get. So we're gonna have to find that. We're gonna have to tame him. Should be able to find him pretty easily. We get him back, and we get everything we need. All the dinos we need, because there's a lot of stone around there. And then we should be good to go. Then we're just gonna start crafting stuff, and we're gonna craft foundations and walls and all sorts of stone stuff. Man, we're gonna be so set. I cannot wait to have that done. Start building on this, because this is going to be hopefully a pretty nice looking building. At least that's my goal. So we're definitely making progress. As far as the sub server goes, well, we'll get on there as soon as possible. I'm hoping sometime this weekend, maybe Sunday night. Monday for sure. I got Monday off again, so we can do a lot of streaming on Monday again. At least that's what I'm hoping for throughout the day. So with that, guys, thanks for watching. I haven't updated the credits in a little while, so I apologize if your name's not on it. If you're new, I will get that updated this weekend. But thank you for watching, and as always, take it easy. I wanna know.